Actor Aftab Shivdasani has been part of the sex comedies like Masti, Grand Masti, and now the upcoming third installment of the sex comedy Kya Cool Hai Hum in His Kitty. However, he does not like to be called a specialist of the genre and feels actor Riteish Deshmukh is the one and calls him the legend of sex comedies.
No, I think Riteish is a specialist because he's part of Kya Cool and
Masti. Yeah, Riteish is actually, he's a legend.
Yeah, he's a legend. He's the
we're getting there.
He's the guru of sex comedies. We are still getting there.
The 36-year-old was present at a press conference to announce the third installment of Kya Cool Hai Hum along with actor Tushar Kapoor. Further elaborating on the context, Aftab, who has replaced Riteish in the third installment of Kya Cool Hai Hum, said that it's Riteish who much before them was doing adult comedies.
Like, there have been two franchises. Now the third one is just coming up, Masti Zade. But Masti and Kya Cool Hai Hum were always the only two franchises in adult comedies. And Riteish was ironically part of both. Tushar was part of one, I was part of the other. But it's just out of like 45 films.
He's done Apna Sapna Maniye, I think. He's done Apna Sapna Maniye also, which is
He's done Apna Sapna. Yeah. Was that also an adult comedy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Riteish has worked in adult comedies like Masti, Kya Cool Hai Hum, Kya Super Cool Hai Hum, and Grand Masti. To be produced by Ekta Kapoor's Balaji Motion Pictures, the third installment also features Krishna Abhishek. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.